Only one candidate running for lieutenant governor puts people before politics.
Diane Benson.
Diane Benson.
Diane Benson.
I'm working a full-time job and going to school to get my degree. Diane Benson knows what it's like.
I'm a Vietnam veteran.
I'm a healthcare professional.
I understand the importance of equal rights, and so does Diane Benson.
I'm a union worker. Diane Benson worked the pipeline as a Teamster. She speaks for me.
Because
it's time for the people to come first.